Let's join Stephen Monaco in an interview in progress. Amazing story about how he led a raw startup company with no outside funding to $50 million in annual revenue. And he's sharing how he generated that kind of success.
All right, Stephen, so let's dig into voice of employee, okay? What does that mean?
Since most corporate leaders and business owners don't typically interact directly with customers on a regular basis, they're removed from what employees on the front lines hear from customers. The input provided by employees who regularly interact with customers contains valuable information that executives should be eager to learn about, so they can convert it into relevant insights they can act on to boost employee engagement, improve productivity, and increase profits. This input is known as voice of employee, and it's a vital component of voice of customer programs. It typically includes helpful ideas for improving internal business processes that result in operational efficiencies, and removes friction that makes it easier for people to interact with your company, which helps create the great customer experiences consumers expect. This feedback also includes valuable suggestions for enhancing product and service offerings, and so on.
So, Stephen, how do we get employee engagement, kickstart that voice of customer idea with the great customer experience? What do we have to have in place?
It's essential to combine the perspectives of employees and customers to enable complete voice of customer initiatives. You can't have one without the other. Not integrating the voice of employee with your voice of customer programs puts all your customer experience endeavors at risk, which has a negative effect on your top-line revenue. So it's important to have tools in place to analyze input from your employees. Employees expect to be valued by the companies they work for, so it's important to treat your employees exactly the same way that you want them to treat your best customers, so your company can have a driven, highly focused workforce that strives consistently to create happy customers. Harvard Business Review reports that employee engagement connects directly to business value, customer loyalty, and ultimately to profitability and growth. With the huge upside potential in mind, experts agree that there's no excuse for any reluctance by executives to make organizational changes where necessary. They need to fuel the culture so desired behaviors become customary for employees. Employees on your front lines are the face of your company, who frequently create first and lasting impressions. Keeping them happy, engaged, and contributing to your customer experience strategy are vital to your company's success.